In this video, we're going to help this level 1 noob reach Second C using his Rumble Fruit. I'm going to show you a guide and some tips to make it faster. So guys, are you ready? Off to the Second C.
Where the Echo Slam!
Oh, there it is!
Dancing forward! There's your slam! There's the dunk!
Hello! GamerNom is back! But before we start this video, guys, we are now a part of the Robux Star program. This wouldn't be possible without all your support. So guys, again, thank you. I really appreciate you all. You can now start using star code GamerNom to show your support. So that's it, guys. Again, thank you. This channel is nothing without you all. Now back to the video, guys. We're gonna start by eating the fruit. As usual, this fruit tastes terrible. We've unlocked the first skill, the electric shot. First tip, know your enemies. See what happened? Okay guys, so we're not gonna fight yet. We're gonna level up first. And how do you level up when you're level 1? By doing chicken quests. You can find this quest giver at the back of the manor. So he will ask you to find 3 chickens. There you go. One is located here. You just need to jump here and click that. Okay, next stop is in the spawn point. And last but not the least is one in the black market. Where is it? Oh, the entrance. Here it is. Near the counter. There you go. Guys, goal here is to reach level 13. Why GamerNom? Because at that level, you can now unlock 2 skills. Yes, 2 skills so fast, right? Okay, I'm gonna show it to you. Stat check. 50 points on the Power Fruit. There you go. Okay, let me show it to you. Now, we've unlocked the Thunder Beam. So now we can start the real quests, kill quests. I mean, the chicken quest is also real. Okay, let's accept. You need to defeat 7 clown pirates. You don't need to lure, just use your X skill. There you go. X skill or Z skill. And that's enough, guys. Goal here is to reach level 20, and after that, you can now proceed to Smokey. Guys, stat check, fort, defense, and put all of the stats in the Power Fruit in this island, okay? Smokey, guys, 3 hits, I think. Yes, at level 20, 3 hits. And by the time that you reach level 26, there you go. Stat check again. Why? Because we've unlocked our 3rd skill. See that? Okay, 100 Power Fruit points. Our 3rd skill is the Sky Thunder. Guys, this is one of the best skills of this fruit. We're gonna check it out. Okay, accept quest, C skill. Oops, this one is trying to kill me at an early level. Bro, that's not possible. Guys, goal here is to reach level 30, okay? At level 30, proceed to Tashi. There you go. You can defeat her by using all your skills. Just one combo and that's enough. Leveling up here is very fast. Goal is to reach level 50. But guys, but check this out. Level 39, 150 Power Fruit points. We can now unlock our 4th skill, which is the Black Ball. This looks like the Spirit Ball of Goku. It's just that it's colored black. There you go. Okay, so guys, again, goal here is to reach level 50, but we will level up here until we reach 52. Why? Because at 52, we will unlock all the skills. And that skill is Electroportation. Guys, it has no damage, but it's better than Soru. Travels longer. Time to proceed to our next island, which is the Pirate Island. Let's go, rowboat. Okay, so here we are, Pirate Island. To start off, we're gonna defeat, again, Clown Pirates. Guys, this is fast. This island will be fast. Just use your V skill, the Black Ball. There you go. And use your X skill. You need to defeat 5. See that? Easy, guys. Again, goal is level 75. You can use your Black Ball there and X skill here. And that's it. Again, goal level 75. Next up, the Clown. Guys, just use your combo. V, C, X, Z skill, all the skills, and I think that's enough to burst this clown. See that? Oh, I haven't used the Z skill. Stat check, 10 defense, all in the Power Fruit. Okay, so goal again is level 100. After that, you can now proceed to your next island, which is the Soldier Island. There you go. Okay, so here we are, Soldier Island. Guys, don't forget to buy the Soro here for 50,000. How do you use it? You need to click F, or press F, sorry, press F. Okay, to start off, defeat 6 commanders. Again, you can use your V skill, dash to the next set of commanders, exit skill, there you go, exit skill, and that's it. Goal is level 120. See that, guys? Very easy. X, V, Z, or whatever. Next up, Captain. Guys, again, burst it with your skills. This Rumble Foot is very good versus single target or mobs that are close together. Okay, not that far apart. There you go. Goal is to reach 145, and after that, Electroportation on top. You can now defeat the Axe Hand. Guys, this is how you level up here faster. After you defeat the Axe Hand, okay, you can use your Electroportation. There you go. And defeat, there you go, the Captain. And after that, you can again use your Electroportation to go on top and defeat the Axe Hand. Guys, you need to do it faster so that you won't be wasting seconds, time, etc. The goal here is to reach level 200. Okay, 200. We're gonna skip a quest in the Shark Land or Shark Island. Yeah, the Shark Island. Okay, there you go. Again, a rowboat. So here we are, Shark Island. You can start by defeating the Karate Fishman, level 200. Easy, guys, just one combo, you can burst it. You can do this until you reach level 230. After that, again, our grinding will be a lot faster. Go again, level 230. Okay. Okay, so now you can proceed to the Sharkman. Guys, the spawn time of this Sharkman is so fast that the moment that your black ball cooldowns, you can use it again. Don't worry, the enemy will spawn. See that? You're gonna level up here until you reach level 350, but for me, I think I reached level 365 here because it's really fast leveling up here. There you go. Yeah, 365. So now you can proceed to the next island, which is the Chef Ship. Actually, this is not an island, this is a ship. Guys, we're gonna start with the Weapon Man. Again, we skip two quests here, but don't worry. We're gonna defeat Blackleg 2. After you defeat that, guys, Electroportation. Get the other quest. There you go. Do you see that? Now you should still... Now you can see the importance of Electroportation combined with Soru. Okay? Electroportation. There you go. Now defeat the Weapon Man. The goal here is to reach level 500, guys. 500. Not 400. Not 450. 500. Oops, sorry. We hit someone. We're not here to fight. We're just here to level up. Sorry. Sorry, bro. Okay, now. At 500, proceed to the Snow Village or Snow Island. Yes, it's Snow Island. While at 500, guys, you can start defeating the King of Snow. King Snow. There you go. Just burst him with your skills. No need to use the Black Ball. Use your Electroportation. Get the quest for the Heavy Man. Again, burst him with your skills. Go back to the King of Snow or King Snow. Next, go to the Heavy Man. Do this until you reach level 625. And after that, you can go to the Sand Village. But after that, detour, Sky Island. Guys, here, you don't need melee again. Just use your Soru and Electroportation. You just need to wait for the cooldown. There you go. And after this, go to the upper part of this island, the upper yard, and buy your observation haki for 1.5 million. Yes, press Y to use it. Oh, sorry, not Sand Village, it's the desert island. Sand is like from Naruto, I guess. Stat check, 2,292 for your power fruit. All of them, put it on the defense. There you go. One combo is enough. Goal here is to reach level 725. You can also defeat the Candleman if you want. Two mobs is faster, right? Defeating two mobs will make it faster, but you need to click more. So at 725, you can start defeating the King of Sand. Guys, you can use your V and C skill from afar. You won't get damaged. If you want to make it faster, use your observation haki, go near, and you will dodge the attacks. Okay? There you go. You can defeat the King of Sand and Bomb Man simultaneously if you want. And when you reach 800, you can now proceed to the Sky Island. Here you are asked to defeat the Sky Soldiers. Just one skill, guys. V skill. And the quest is done. Goal here is to reach 850. See the guys? Easy. This is the time where you need to rest. Next up, Ballman at 850. Very easy, guys. The spawn time of this mob is so fast. Same as with the Sharkman. So get this quest, Now, again, you can throw your black ball. There you go. Very easy. Okay, so goal here is 900. No, guys, 1050. You can defeat the Rumble Man if you want. It's easy. Your range is so far. It won't hit back. There you go. But guys, again, the goal here is to reach 1050 in this island by fighting the Ball Man and the Rumble Man. After that, you can now proceed to the second, to the last island before we reach the second sea, the Bubble Island. So here you can buy your Busuhaki for 5 million or 500,000. Press T to use it, okay? So now, you can start with the soldiers. How do you defeat 5 soldiers fast? Use your V skill. There you go. And wait for one to spawn back and defeat it. Goal here is to reach level 1,100. And after that, you can start defeating the leader, guys. It's just near. There you go. To make things faster, defeat the leader. And after that, proceed back to the soldiers, to the leader, to the soldiers, until you reach level 1,150. Okay, so after that, 1,150, guys, you're gonna need to defeat the Pacifista or the Pasta. Now, Pasta is the name of the character here. Guys, if the Sharkman is fast, the Ballman is fast in spawning, this one is faster. But you need to, like, after using your V skill and C skill, use your Observation Haki, go near, and use your X skill. Okay? Boom. There you go. Don't forget to use your Observation Haki. Guys, this will be fast here. And the goal level is 1,325. We're not gonna skip the next quest in the Lobby Island. There you go. This is the last island to level up before we reach second sea. We're gonna start with the Wolf. Okay, so after you defeat the Wolf, Z skill, X skill, C skill. There you go. And one more Z skill. Get the quest for the Giraffe. Use your V skill, C skill, X skill. Okay, and after that, go back to the Wolf, to the Giraffe, to the Wolf, until you reach level 1,400, guys. 1,400. There you go. After that, you can now defeat your last enemy for leveling up, the Leo. Guys, I chose to chill here, wait for it to spawn, burst it, until I reach 1,500. Okay, so at 1,500, next quest is to go to the War Island. Marineford, War Island. There you go. Here we are, War Island. You need to get a quest here from the Traveler. So how do you get there? Use your Electro Transportation here. There you go. Wait for it to cool down. And there you go. Okay, so talk to him. He will ask you to look for a map. And that map is located in the Fishland. There you go, Fishland. You need to defeat Seasoned Fishman lots of times. For me, I think 5 times, yeah. It's kind of hard. You need to, like, defeat him by using 2 sets of your skills. So, 2 cooldowns. So, yeah, I defeated it 5 times. And that's the time I got the map. I thought at first it was a fake map. But, yeah, there's just a log. Okay, there you go. Log. Okay. So, after that, go back to the War Island. Talk to the Traveler. Good luck. Now, you can proceed to the Start Island. Talk to the Elite Pirate. And that's it, guys. So how's that, guys? I hope that you enjoyed this video. Again, I will be posting more videos. I hope that you continue on supporting me. Again, to all the viewers, subscribers, supporters, I appreciate you all. This is GamerNom, and GamerNom out.